What's up, it's Anthony with Kay again, so glad you joined me, and today I thought I'd show you some of the things I've been cleaning and some of the things I've been kind of remodeling in our house. So I'm going to show you before and after pictures of that and just take you along with a little small routine of what I do for cleaning. So let's get on into it. This was the before of what the bathroom looked like, and this is the after. I'm in love with it. I got really great inspiration from Kelly's Corner. I'm going to have her link down below because she is doing some fantastic things in her house. And honestly, I took her idea and I was like, ooh, I want that for my house. Also, I have a really weird question. If I have some interior designers, we would like our back wall to be a darker color, not fully black, but maybe a darker gray. And then the light color that like gray walls that you've already been seeing, we just do it on the other color walls. Here's some decorations I have. If y'all have any ideas, please let me know down in the comments below because I am at a loss. Also, I'm in the middle of redecorating or redoing my kitchen and painting that. If y'all want to see that, please let me know in the comments below, and I will do a video on the rest of the painting process and what I'm doing to make that look nice. You guys, watch Jarek. He's a butthead. Look, he tried to shoot me at me and I didn't even notice it the very first time. See what I deal with? See what I deal with? And it looks like I am finally done. Thanks so much for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Bye!